Requested plug-in chip obtained. Alert. The specifications of this plug-in chip are unusual.
Oh?
This chip is a model used exclusively by Yorha units. There is no reason for a non-Yorha android to possess it.
A Yorha-only chip? They're from Yorha.
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
They've come for us, idiot! Prepare to engage and inform the captain!
Got it!
You're both currently wanted by command for desertion. Disengage and surrender immediately.
Shut your trap!
They got away.
alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
Damn it! I'll kill you!
B. 64B. What the hell?
Alert. Target is former Yorha Captain 8B, currently wanted for desertion. Proposal. Disable and detain at once.
You did this!
Please! You have to stop fighting!
Shut up! You don't know anything!
Analysis. Unit 8B specializes in close quarters combat. Proposal. Destroy enemy with long-range attacks.
Destroy? What happened to detain?
Thank you. units destroyed. Black box signals confirmed offline. Mission complete.
We killed them. Our fellow units. Why the hell did they steal from the Resistance in the first place? You think Anemone might know something, 2B?
Let's find out.
Incoming message from command.
All units, be on the lookout for a missing Yorha in the city ruins. This unit was in possession of several plug-in chips that contain classified information. I need you to seek out whatever intel you can regarding their current whereabouts and status.
Roger. Chips with classified data, is it?
Turns out those soldiers didn't actually steal anything. Which means... what? 9S to command. Come in.
Operator 210 here. Go ahead.
It's about the Yorha soldiers who deserted.
Copy that, 9S. We've confirmed their status on this end.
No, but I mean... the Resistance says that none of their supplies are actually missing. So what's going on here?
Lack access to the data concerning this mission.
Huh?
The order came from the commander herself.
What? Operator, I don't understand.
Be careful, 9S. I have no further information.
Huh? Operator? Operator? The hell is that all about?
Let's go.
But...
we're here to fight. That's all.
Thank you.
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is that a weird-looking enemy? The ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time. This hallway looks pretty old. Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Are they dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome. to the graveyard of our creators.
You.
To be. Look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago. By us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon? Now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity, and now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that!
Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens. Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker. This way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
Tubi, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working. Anyway, I'll mark the positional data on the map.
How's it hanging?
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too.
Thank you?
I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will ya?
So this has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
Hold on.
This is one of the places in that resistance member's photographs. Better record the coordinates. This place looks familiar. Oh, right. It's from that woman's photograph. I'll be sure to get her the coordinates.
Is this a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Why was it abandoned? Pod, reactivate it for me. If it's usable, try to overwrite the original owner with my ID.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available.
Thank you.